George, would you say
ho, ho, ho.
Say hi, Papa.
Ho, ho, ho.
Say hi, Papa. Finger out of your mouth.
Say hi, Papa.
Ho, 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 ho. Oh, golly, gee. Christmas, 1985. December the 24th.
Hello, Papa.
Hi. Hi.
Now she's flirting. Oh, Grandpa's eyes are flirting.
What's on the chocolate? Is that caramel?
It's probably chocolate.
It's caramel.
Safe.
Oh, oh, oh,
the
Grandpa.
One of them.
Oh, oh, oh.
Stu,
Five is right.
He doesn't like shrimp.
It'd be easier to get
a
little less of the shrimp.
He doesn't like mayonnaise.
He doesn't like anything like or
mayonnaise. And I can't, my mother lived for 3 years and asked if he'd like some good hair.
What, honey? Huh?
And a lot of men
already got him.
And
yeah, but I had a nice pile of
what
are
they?
How about bacon?
They started. We're going to have started.
I like bacon.
No. Because what are we going to have? It's staples. We never had one of their like.
What, honey?
Papa.
Yeah.
Papa,
you see?
Papa.
Yeah.
Papa,
you want to see?
I mean, that's, you know, that's
just a minute.
Well, I decided yesterday. I was going to go.
Family room. Family room. George and Shelly's. Messed up table. Katie. Katie. Hi. Hi. Hi, Kate. Boo. Yeah, peekaboo.
And she's waiting for a flash.
Mom, be careful that mirror. You hit it twice.
That would hurt a lot.
You just kind of hit it with back.
Let me see.
Where's the charming throwing
itself at me? Liz, why don't you go see that pail? Oh, he's buying a pair of shoes.
Yes, now Christmas presents.
Sure right. Mom, they know how to read.
I know.
What's this?
That's Rick. You. Rick, you have to put Liz out
the Christmas tree.
Where's
the fancy
rabbit?
I think that looks like stuff for your new truck.
Uh-huh. It
That's
is.
Not for you. It's for
How's your truck been running, Rick?
That's
see,
we know this.
Someone
will
take her your gift.
Emily.
What's that?
Emily. No, Emily. Will you give her a letter?
1985.
Uh-huh. I'm right in there.
I'm surprised.
No, okay, come here, Liz.
For you.
Liz, come here.
Matt and Liz passing out the Christmas presents, 1985.
That's okay.
Marks
December the 24th.
This is depressing.
Christmas
this
Eve.
Is James Edward, too.
Here, you thought you were getting all
yeah, they're there, all there.
James.
I'm Jimmy.
Oh, I like it. Look, you see?
I think it's
from Grandma Junga.
Oh, yeah, I don't know what they expect.
Go away.
Oh, you are.
Here's
so
one for you.
Okay. Oh, my golly.
You?
Son of a gun.
Open it up.
It closes.
Open it up. Open it up. Open it. Is there battery?
Another one for you.
Oop, thank you.
I think they did a beautiful job.
Fantastic colors.
It's like a bunch of alcohol.
I think maybe that's an adult getting the
Who's that big pile on your chair belongs to?
Those are Matt.
Oh.
Lizzie.
Can I take a picture of you?
This is from Grandma Jones.
Oh, boy. Pants. More pants.
Are we doing better every day?
You don't know. You
for
her.
Oh.
Rainbow.
Rainbow bright.
Rainbow bright.
A glowworm.
You remember the lovely puzzle?
No.
A glowworm.
Where are you squeezing? The bottom. Squeeze the green part, Katie, at the bottom.
Hey, when do I start shooting from over here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be, put the shield up, eh, Joe?
Here you go.
Underwear.
What is that?
Ho, 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 underwear.
Oh, it's nice.
Nightshirt.
Oh, I like
nightshirt.
That.
That's the kind
of
like.
Nobody's opened the package
if
they got the wrong thing.
I must have
it
on
somewhere.
There.
It comes off
now.
Oh,
we're out of
outfit.
This is.
So, Emily, you have something
Chris.
Coming.
She'll do it.
Got it at home somewhere. I'm surprised you guys don't forget more. You buy it so
it's
early.
It's not easy.
And you put them away.
Easy.
And, no.
Snap.
I did buy it early.
Whoa.
Didn't
one
you?
Of those.
I was shopping
them
yesterday.
Yeah.
Want
a free Levi's?
We've been
oh,
shopping for a long time.
Mommy.
Big McDonald's apple pie.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Mommy.
Yeah.
Mommy. It does. See the snap right here?
It starts there and it goes around.
Uh-huh.
What could it be?
I don't know. I still don't know what it is.
Gloves.
Oh, great. I could use those.
Yeah,
pretty.
Aren't they pretty?
Mm-hmm. Bring them. Thank you.
Don't pull that apart. You'll tear the gloves.
Okay, Mom.
Oh,
they
fit very well.
This is what it looks like.
I think
like.
That's cute. So you don't have to bend
don't
over.
I don't bend over when I
stand
switch my floor.
Oh,
move your lips around the
door. Who gave you that?
Chris and Jim did.
Chris,
did you give me that shovel?
Uh-huh.
It's not a shovel.
Jack remix.
Good.
We're just going to make the...
Now, where's the top for this?
Oh, we don't have a top anymore. It's hidden someplace. I can't find it. Just make the...
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are, George.
You after you get that picture done, go take a picture of a pretty table.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. This ought to be crushed up, probably, but it'll go.
So what are you making?
Daiquiris.
Daiquiris.
With rum. He's going to make fuzzy navels.
Fuzzy navels.
Well, that's with vodka and orange something, right?
No, that's with peach. Schnapps and orange.
Oh.
Peach, schnapps, and
have
orange.
Have you had a fuzzy navel?
I've heard of mine. I don't think I've ever
had one. Oh, they're good.
What's Katie eating?
That's a pretty table. This turns
oh,
out.
Right there.
Bro, not in general.
This is the kids' table. Hi, Kate.
Take your picture. Liz, Katie, Grandpa wants a cake and some pictures. Where are you, Katie?
Upstairs.
Well, we'll turn this off until I think maybe 5 o'clock.
Okay, here we are.
Okay, Katie.
You can talk.
Oh, Katie, come on, Katie. Look up.
Sing Rudolph's Red-Nosed Reindeer.
After dinner. Not much left. Oh, you got the turkey, kielbasa, dressing, green beans. Carrots are gone, mashed potatoes are gone, gravy. Lots of stuff. At the table, after supper.
Well, what happened? What did the car say?
Aunt Chris is talking.
Oh, it's just, I mean, just, you know, the divorce is really tough. And every time she thinks she's getting ahead. Sherry DeLeo. She's working at a dental office. She's working at a dental office. But every time she thinks she's ahead, Mike is
63, I think. They were married 40 years, and he left her married at 38 years.
Oh, that's just awful.
Yes.
Watch my lips.
After dinner.
She was my baby girl, my last daughter. But not bad.
Petty for is that George wants to get rid of.
my girlfriend didn't think that they were going to get married.
There goes another one.
Now, there's a politician who will grab one only on camera.
Only on camera. A good politician.
I see nothing wrong with these kids.
Why shouldn't
I personally? Good. Well,
now we can go.
What are we waiting for?
So open gifts. Do you want me to do?
Yeah,
certainly.
I thought you had the kitchen cleaned. What do you think you're getting paid for?
Paid.
You
Jim, he gets to open the group gifts this year.
Oh, okay. You take turns?
Sure.
Santa Claus. They call him Matt.
Matthew, you're sitting right
to
here.
To Grandpa Miller?
Yeah.
You got a
track
with you?
Oh, give it
Pardon?
To...
Thank you, Liz.
Merry Christmas, little girl.
One for Katie.
Where?
One for me.
Everybody can tell my presents because they don't have bows on them.
Is this an oversight?
Yeah. Well, we got a lot of delivery people.
That's okay.
That's right.
I didn't put bows on mine either.
I have all
three. Kmart.
Even the cat scratched him.
Why would
the
better
hurt? I gotta remember, purple was paper that they
George had really don't care. He's just mixing drinks.
But there was a theme in the room. Was it higher than
George really don't care. He's just mixing drinks.
Thank you.
Chris, you might not get anything. You don't have anything?
Huh?
No, she has.
No, that's Dan.
She has nothing.
That's all right. The group gifts are going over there.
Does it depress you when you don't get a personal gift?
No, it really doesn't.
Good.
She just cries. Yeah, once you get, no. And you'll never get another person. Now you'll be married. You'll get gifts to
Well,
Katie's
kind of a
lot
of
sure.
Well, that's just Katie's the youngest.
I still gave you a personal
Yes, I know.
How many there are?
Look, Dad smiles every time he gets a package.
He smiles so big.
Talking bear?
A talking bear.
Oh, like Papa's?
Yep. No, it's Grandma's.
grandma's?
Is that what she always says? It's like grandma's. Yeah. Right, it's grandma's.
Oh,
it's
my.
Right. That is basically so.
What do you do? What do you do to make him talk?
Now talk.
Hi.
Hello, Bear.
Hello, Mom.
What's your name?
My name's...
It's just like grandma's talking Bear.
What'd you get, Liz? A gold bracelet?
Christmas. Yeah, I got that.
Yeah?
Oh, is that a pretty
boy.
Sweater?
What's it? Oh, that's a nice one.
Nice.
Look at that blouse.
What? I made that sweater, Elizabeth.
Oh, did you make that, Grandma?
I just wanted to tell you.
Oh, my Jesus. Oh, isn't this pretty, Liz?
Probably fall off.
Yeah, it opens up.
What do you say, Dad, huh? How about that?
And some hands briefs. Hands briefs. Let's
bring it in close. Bring it in close. See those briefs.
Yeah, there you go.
All right, great, great.
Oh,
yeah. Super stuff. Super. Bringing it in. Zooming in close.
You really can't talk.
Wish you were here.
And you're Cody.
I'm gonna bring it in real close here.
Cody.
Look what he got. Oh.
Fur pants.
Oh, wow.
I can dress up now.
Like he needed them. Here we go.
Jim
wanted
pillows.
He
got pillows.
He got pillows.
Here we go. Bring it in tight. There we go. Hello, Charlene.
A little
too close.
One.
There we go.
Almost.
Yeah. Oh. Super.
I like that.
What is it?
What
is it? I don't know.
I have one like that.
This is your goodie bag here, which there's a couple things in there we'll have to open up. So you're not in there.
Grandma's reaction to the goodie bag.
You turn this camera.
Rolled paper.
We got six pair of crew socks here.
Yeah.
That's for the crew.
Thank you, everyone.
That's for the big mama.
Big mama. Emily's reaction.
I've got those big mamas.
Don't ask me why, but I'm not
late. Kitchen towel.
One, two.
Yeah.
My brother got eight. I got two.
All right, George, what do you got?
Shoes?
Zooming in, George, what do you got there?
Gloves. Hey, I needed gloves.
Show some emotion.
Right and left.
Hair. That's right. There.
And a coral sweater.
that nice? That is pretty.
Body shampoo.
Oh, we have to be the last. Right, friend? We're the nicest.
It's just fun.
How much she went through.
Yeah, I can smell it from here, too.
The master game. Genius.
Genus.
Oh, come on.
Genus.
It's from Rick.
It was. Oh, that's nice.
It was the Genus 2 edition.
Is that the one?
Ooh,
it smell good in here.
Mm-hmm.
Just
one little
spray
of that.
I've got it both ways.
Nothing wrong with
where
that.
Well,
hello, Andy.
Very nice. Then you go, howdy.
Shelly.
Matt.
You don't wear it. What do you do? What do you do?
You put it in the door.
For a year until he got so cruddy I had to throw him out.
Did you find this or did
no, she did. I think she did some real neat shopping.
She did her own shopping.
Just when she got good, she's getting married.
We were at a show in the Northville. And Nancy saw when she said, buy me this for my birthday. And I thought it was a hat to wear, you know. So I'm trying it on, and I said, no, I don't want that one. She never said a word. I tried three or four. I said, oh, here, this one looks cute on you. $15.
Pretty.
Isn't it gorgeous?
Yes, it is.
Boy, is that nice.
She's got four bathrooms. What color is that? What color is that? Do I get?
Yeah.
My friend Susan never knows whether to match the towels. She's a real thing. Linens, suit, bottles. I mean, she's very good. She's thrown out towels because they don't match. She has
well, she's ridiculous.
Fetish with her. Anyway. So she has stuff, but she never knows whether to match the towels.
But give us one set of towels. So we have only 10 colored towels. We have red, and we have blue, and we have yellow. And then we have another shade of blue. And they're all getting real old.
Maybe wear out.
After
I know
so
Chris,
many years. They
but the Marriott were 110 or something like that?
I don't know. Well, you're... You know, you're big spenders.
School
we're,
paid
we're
for it, not us.
Kinda,
no.
Yeah.
The days in, I think we got $80
a
night.
Did we?
Quality. They all got about the same in their packages, Shelly.
Well, I want to see my book. Queen Dolly, Kaffir Boy, the Judgment, and Unnatural Causes.
Oh, that sounds real good.
Sounds great.
Oh, that sounds real good.
I got sheets. And we'll pull everything out because they have the same
really?
Thing, Jim and Krista.
Yeah.
I got sheets.
Well, we know. This is from Jim and Chris.
Please don't yawn in the picture, Mom.
What?
No way.
No way. No way.
They know what it
is. Oh,
20 number memory phone.
Don't throw her other
glove. This is from Jim and Chris?
Yeah.
Glorious. Glorious.
Where's the...
It pretty?
Must be there. There it is.
I think yellow is a pretty warm color. I like yellow very
right
much.
There. How about that?
Yeah, it's got the same.
I'll take a look at that.
That's our both had your appendix out.
Huh? Yeah. You can hang this on a wall.
Don't go off and try to push it again.
No, but that was Dan's idea.
I got it on the phone now.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Richard?
No, that's Paul. That's
Chris
Paul.
Chris is cheating over here. She forgot again.
Yeah,
oh, no.
I'm sorry, Chris. If you didn't open it up before.
So you guys shaking it up over there, Livonia, new manager?
Yeah. Well, the kid had to leave, you know, his wife.
Huh?
His wife laid the ultimatum on him.
Yeah.
That she's going to Orlando, Florida, and he's either coming or he ain't. So she went down there and got pretty well established. Came back up and said, "Now you come with
our bar area."
It's there, right? Yeah. Well, how come you didn't take it?
What?
Well, I know you had a shot at it before.
Well, give us the tour.
Now, you guys doing the tour, not me.
Okay, who wants to go get a case of beer? I'm buying.
Not have doors here somewhere too.
No.
There again, we won't know where to put the doors until this guy gets the kitchen equipment.
Yeah.
Like
yeah,
we don't want to put the doors in that
where
cabinet
the
have nothing
don't
fit.
Go in. Yeah.
You know, like the door is there.
Yeah.
Why did you move it over a foot?
Yeah.
This of course is pretty cut and dry here. Bathroom. That'll be back to back, I assume. Toilet.
Well, those are good. Those are large.
Well, for the, you know.
Yeah.
By the time you put your partitions in there and things, you won't have that much room. See? Just pick up, be walking in here, and the partition will hang all the way out to here.
Yeah.
Door, you know, you got to have the door far enough and the door swings in and
still
miss
the... Hmm?
Got
to have
handicap?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's big.
The what?
A handicap.
Oh, yeah.
They got one in each.
Those are the big ones.
Out the door. Hey, you're gonna have to tip it down. Out the door it goes.
Back the truck up, right?
I gotta have some narration here.
Are you gonna take it? You can take it.
I'm taking it right now. And it's gonna go onto the truck as of right now. Jesus Christ. Hold it, my foot. Hooray! Right on in. Yeah, why don't we just pick that Trojan horse up and put it on there? Dick. Here goes the mug. There we got her. Concrete in for the plumbing, cover the plumbing. I would say next week we should be able to start the carpentry work. That's flowing it out good. We just hope that Carl knows what the devil he's doing. Carl? Greg, he's blowing out this concrete too.
It took us 15 minutes to get all this concrete in.
That's all it took?
Four of us in a wheelbarrow.
Jeez, yeah. 15 minutes. I thought I would be early. Bill? Concrete in just as nice as can be. Up for two bathrooms for the lounge so far. This is what it looks like. Here's the studs up for the small bar. This is what it looks like now, just in the construction. Storage. What'd you say you were doing, Bob?
Yeah, you can't work your trowel, right? Oh, it's wrong. Can't work your trowel. Pick it up.
Some more walls up. all his 2x4s. Sure looking better. It's the hallway now. There's the hallway going to the dining room. There's Jimmy. Don't look at me like that, Jimmy. Hi, Ma.
Hi, Ma.
Hey, I might as well say hello, too.
Why not?
Merle, this is what you call a hammer.
Is that, that's a that's what we have to have, more of.
Now, can we get it in here? Yeah, other way, Merle. There you go.
There's the hammer. These are roughed-in bathrooms. Got the walls up. Women's enemies. It's going to look sharp. This is the kitchen. Roughed in. Openings for the doors, the swinging doors. Or bifold doors, I'm not sure. This is the hallway that leads into the dining room. As you can see, they're still working. Show you how they really work. This is how they really work. Every somebody has a beer in their hand. They really have a beer.
Amen, brother. Strong union.
No time to knock off.
No, it's all built into the machine. Where the heck's that Jasmer at? He's supposed to be down here working. We'll get him down here. Right. All right.
Working
good. That'll work.
Working great. Well, these are the first people here. These are the first ones. And Dave just walked in the door. Telling the kids to build the lodge.
Yeah,
them
kids
get
building on that lodge.
Oh, yeah. Future Elks right here, Merle.
See, future Elks.
Put the bar up this way now, boys.
Oh, God, let's do it this way. Yeah.
Now, you see, this is how you build a lodge. This is what it's all about. We get them started early. Come some more people in. Oh, yes. Here comes Bill Hunter. Comes our electrician. What do you say, Bill? It's our electrician. Got you on camera. Come in. thought I heard Bill Isbell. People for the walk. Women at the lunch. Members coming in for the walkthrough. Making of the body. Keep on film. Now he's moving a ladder. Got a beer? No, he hasn't got a beer in his hand. The noise you hear in the background is one of our good members cleaning up the floor after the carpenters get it all messed up. And him and I and Bill Knight, we go around and sweep. And a few other members too. Our plumber getting our plumbing done. Just drilled a few new holes for the women's bathroom so we can get the plumbing done in here. He's wrestling around with that plumbing. Uh-oh, watch it. He's gonna strain himself. But he's coming along great. I would say he's a future member. Some of the insulation is up on the back wall already for a lounge. Prom night.
That looks pretty, yeah, okay.
Well, you can move a little bit. That's right. What do you want us to do?
Yeah, Emily, turn your back to Jason. Let him put his arms around you this way so Dad can get a picture that way. Put your flowers over this way.
Mm-hmm. You should get over to the right, Dad. To the left.
Are you getting in close, Dad?
Yeah.
Be right with you
and
my wife on that thing.
Sir.
This is number 8.
You always bitch because I never get enough pictures.
Cheese!
Put your tongue in. She's bumping around. Who knows? She's just doing it so she'll be miserable enough that I'll say go.
Huh?
She's doing it so that I'll be miserable enough that you should say go. She's trying to get me to tell her to leave. All right, face to face. Look like.
All right, Jim, you walk out of here now.
No.
Oh, come on.
Not Emily.
Okay, now Jason, move in there.
I'm not going to hold it.
No, Jimmy and Jason.
Yeah, that's cute.
Jason,
yeah, that's cute.
15 years from now, they're going to kick out of there.
Come on, Em, move in there.
Move in, Em. Come on, Emmy. Get in there.
Jim, pretend you like your sister.
Oh, nice move.
That's better. That's better.
What are you doing, locking the doors?
And away they go to the prom.
The outside doesn't work. What happened? The inside doesn't work either, Pod.
Can I crawl across?
You don't open that. No wonder. It's going on the door handle.
Oh,
Off to the prom.
Ten
o'clock.
Have fun.
Be careful.
That's nice when you get a card of matches.
Good.
Something intelligent. Bootsy, get out.
Play with these golf balls.
Play with the golf balls. Play with the golf balls.
I hate being in movies. See when I'm talking.
Sure. It's always hot.
Bootsy, go get Daddy. Go get him. Bootsy's dead.
This is like when you start taking movies of people, they immediately stop.
Yeah, they don't do nothing. They don't do a thing.
Every time.
Growing up years, from babyhood to manhood.
That's
one of the good spots, Mom.
The
11th.
It's
fine.
It's real
fine.
Yes.
What time did
they
all
stop?
All those girls just stopped.
They said an hour and 40.
Checked it out.
She was at school?
Yep, we were in the athletic field.
Theirs is
right
in our
field.
Did they have a girls'
call? What about that? Ooh.
Yeah, they have a girls' call.
Hi, Diva. Hi, Joseph.
Hey, congratulations.
Thank you.
Didn't you get called through Shepard? Chris Shepard at 3 o'clock in the morning.
You're
their whole house. Because we all bought it. U-Haul. Every 2 minutes we're going to have a driver's check. All the parents are going, can we win? I'd like to see you on the
kitchen. Well, looks like Tom's all ready.
Yep.
Yep.
Rearing to go.
Outside of Tom and Sandy's house. This is the front part that looks over the field, which you'll see in a few minutes. That's their deck they just added on. This will be looking out from their front window. Not too much up here, it's just real quiet. The hummingbirds come around. And if you get up early in the morning, you can see the deer. When you're looking out the front window, they sit there and look across the fields. There's this propane tank, this barn, and it's starting to misty rain out here.
Okay, you want to talk to me? You want to below me, or is there anything you want to say?
Bye.
Bye. You're delivered the beer truck and our sales representative. Okay. There's there's Bernie and them over there. If you want to get Bernie, Bernie and them are over there. Okay. I'm coming over tomorrow to them now. Okay, we're just checking.
Check, check.
We're checking. It's working. Okay. Jimmy, say hi to Merle. Say hi to Merle.
Hey, Merle.
Got any football say hi, Merle.
Cards, Merle. I'm Mr. Merle.
I need a football card.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Buy that paper?
You put that right on tape, too.
Where did you get that roll of plastic like that? For the tablecloth.
Your warm popcorn?
I think we
popcorn?
Got it. I thought we got it from Jack last year. Yeah, I put it in Grandma's garage. Yeah, I put it in Grandma's garage last year.
Anybody want a beer?
Okay, you guys, start talking to the mic.
I don't like it.
Come here. He doesn't like something. He's complaining over here. Come on, Ted. Talk to him.
What?
He's got it. He's taking your
How
picture.
Can I talk to you?
Well, easy.
You never talk to him.
I don't know. Because I can raise that up. Give you more heat.
What do we got there, eh? Potatoes?
Yep. Hamburger, hamburger, hamburger. Pot, pot. Hamburger mayo.
Hamburger mayo.
I've been drinking Bloody Marys and putting tablecloths on.
Oh,
what is your name, sweetheart?
Lacey.
Lacey? How do you like the picnic, Lacey, so far? Just getting started. Mm-hmm. Eat all you want. Did you make toast off, Mr. Bishop?
It's
light toast.
This is the best thing anyway.
Oh, I know it.
That's good.
Sure, this sausage is good too.
Very good sausage.
You get the sausage at Dearborn, didn't you?
That's how I get the sausage. The bacon's good.
Mm-hmm. Too soft to the cameraman.
Bob LeBeau.
Red?
Yeah, Red.
And Big
Leonard,
Jimmy. Jimmy. And Bobby and Jimmy was here this morning. We appreciate them giving us a little hand. Red had opened his bar.
Yeah.
Okay?
Right.
But everything was handled.
Great.
Okay, now let's get over here and we'll see. Here's Jerry. Jerry, get up here and say hello to the cameraman. Say hello to the cameraman there, okay?
Hi, cameraman.
Yeah, he can hear you right here, yeah. See? So we're all set, yeah. You seen Renee, come here. This is Renee, Frank Bishop. Frank did all our cooking this morning.
Great
Renee
breakfast.
Was here helping. She made us deviled eggs for breakfast and everything. He made us a good breakfast.
And the pay was the same as last year. Very, very, very much. Very heavy.
Thanks.
Thankful.
Well, I appreciate you being thankful.
I hope nobody gets sick. There's some kale pectate in the box over there.
Oh, okay. We're going to be over. We're coming. Lindo,
yeah.
Say hello to the cameraman over here to the right over. That's it. Over to the left there. Now wave, wave. Right there, right there. Merle, say hi to him, Dennis. Talk.
Hello.
You can just talk right here because I'm wired. See, I'm wired.
You're wired, all right.
Mary, say hello.
Hi.
Bernie?
Hi.
Come on, Vic. Say hello to the camera there. Say hello. How about you, Clem? Say hello. Don't be bashful. Okay, here's the Miller's people. We're over here with the Miller's people, Merle. Introduce yourself.
Sandy Coleman.
Come on. Turn around there, Jimmy. She's the head of the family. He's the head of the family. She's the head.
No, I'm not the head of anything.
What are we having?
I'm going to get Walsh tonight.
Oh, look at he's paying me off. He's paying me off.
Pay off!
Introduce yourself, John.
I'm John.
You're John.